polish a hair. Who do you belong to?
A stranger bends down, says something to soothe him, but the boy simply furrows his brow. Their languages are incompatible. Nobody has sufficiently grasped the situation. If only he'd let us worship him, an image of something we've lost or never really had. Then let us place his sleeping naked body on an altar. Tear childhood apart limb by limb. Look at it. Look at this, what beauty's really made of. What's always been inside this lostness, this innocence, this separation. Leave him there and drift away. Abandon him again. Practice cruelty. He's free to die now, without you.